Years. So without further ado, brothers and sisters, I'd like you to put your hands together and let's welcome all the way from Kingston, Jamaica, the magnificent Seven of Sly Dunbar and the Revolutionaries.
Thank you. Wrinkle on her face, Things I've done for her, she not really appreciate. Shine, shine, trouble to a man. Come and say, shine, I got. It's a trouble to a man. We'll be right back.
You're feeling the vibes over this side.
Sounding like a una bounce.
See?
Like a una bounce. Guess who's coming to dinner? Ratatatatatatatu. Guess who's coming to.
I don't smell the herb in the place.
Guess who's coming to dinner? No, no. Me say, I guess who's coming to dinner?
Dreadlocks.
You, my love.
feel hypnotized, honey. When I look into your eyes, I realize I love you. Got to be officially. Tonight, bring it on, bring it on, bring it on. I've a virgin, I'm calling him Ray Eye. If Ray Eye was here tonight, he would say something like this. One be one, two, three when she gone. One be one, two, three put it on. And tune in. Tune in till I tune in, tune in, tune in till I
yeah, boy. Yes, thank you very much. Remember the book, Reggae My Life, is will be on sale tomorrow. But watch now, I would like to present to you, in his own right, a songwriter, a veteran musician, a king-size producer. Welcome on stage, Mr. Chinna Smith.
Thank you. it came and fell. So my beauty went and fell away.
Be all right.
50 records in Jamaica. Every tune, every session in the time. Put your hands together for the big man, Jim Fraser.
Thank you. city is dying, and I don't know why. Oh, Baltimore, to leave. Oh, Baltimore, ain't it hard to leave? Just a touch and go, we are gonna sweeten up the place now. We just a touch and go.
Where's the slide? Yeah, love me breaking and Shana Smith.
Ha ha ha.
cause there must be something she can do. Tell her it's a case of emergency. There's a patient by the name of Peter G.
What is that?
Nightmare. Only you I hope can quench this disaster. Need attendance from my nurse on ground the clock. Oh, there's no prescription for me. She's the one, the only remedy. Right at time, come now, man. Come on.
Sing!
Ratatam, you know something? Diamonds are for...
Let me hear you! Diamonds are... Diamonds are...
Forever.
Now, this part of the show we dedicated to the mighty diamond!
Remember when the world faced my sin?
See you.
if I go cool of the scripture.
So I love him, I go be now. The battle fear, fear him, yeah. Say my DJ will never run away. Say my DJ will never run away. Say my DJ will never run away. Say my DJ will never run away.
Take it away.
Can't exist on your journey. Jamaican.
Murder.
The informant and the area.
Murder.
The one for roots and culture.
Murder.
The informant and the area.
So we got cool and deadly. Blood is on your shoulder. Kill her today, you cannot kill her tomorrow.
They say that set me free. Yeah.
Take it down, revolutionary. Just keep it going, bro. Bounce it, bounce it. Brothers and sisters, this evening is a special evening in reggae music. Besides celebrating reggae's and Jamaica's 60th anniversary, let's hear it for Jamaica, come on! 60th year! Also, my 60th year in music! Tomorrow, we have what is known as Reggae University, right up there, where we're gonna preview and do the official launch of the long-awaited book, Reggae My Life Is, authored by myself, written by the great Clyde P. McKenzie and family. We must thank Miss McDonoghue, we can thank Joe and all the team from Down Sound Book Publishing, and I'm honored to be the first book on Down Sound Book Publishing. Let's hear it for Down Sound Entertainment! I'm gonna take this opportunity to introduce to you all these brothers on stage are in this book, and they played a great role in this book titled Reggae My Life Is. And I'm gonna introduce to you, starting from the youngest, right up. Over here, we have a brother on trumpet, the youngest of the revolution. Let's hear for a brother, O'Keefe McIntyre. Next, we have the big man himself. This brother needs no great introduction to reggae music. Let's hear for the heavyweight brother, Mr. Dean Fraser. On keyboards, we call him Lenky. This brother has a son named Q Marsden, which is mushing up Europe. Let's hear it for brother Lenky Marsden on keyboards. Whoa, dressed in white and carrying colors of Rastafari. The bass rhythm himself, let's hear it for Mr. Lloyd Parks. On guitar, we have a brother we call him Melchizedek. He's the high priest of reggae. This brother is a historian. He played with Bob Marley, he played with Dennis Brown. He wrote the song for all the hits, and the song he sang tonight, he was the writer of the song and the author. Let's hear it for brother Earl Chinnis Smith, come on! Keyboards, yes, the last of the Magnificent Seven musician in Jamaica, we call him the Bubbling Bubbler, the original Bubbler. Let's hear it for brother Franklin Wall Bubbler. And last but not least, the captain of the ship, standing right next to me, my favorite color of red and black. Let's hear it for brother Peter Gale. Well, I said last, but this is the captain of the ship. This brother, I have been working with him for over 40 years when he started out at a 14-year-old drummer, playing with Lloyd Parks in a band called Skin, Flesh and Bone. He lost his partner early this year, brother Robbie Shakespeare. Then he said, we're gonna continue the journey and dedicate tonight's presentation to the memory of brother Robbie Shakespeare. Let's hear it for world's greatest reggae drummer, brother Sammy Drumbo. We just want to say, on behalf of the revolutionaries, we call them the Magnificent Seven, we want to thank Rotterdam staff for giving us the opportunity to present this presentation tonight and to start the launch of one of the greatest reggae books in history. We want to thank everybody back home in Jamaica who are watching. Brother Clyde, Mackenzie and family, Joe McDonough, promoters of Sunsplash, all Jamaica. Welcome to Jamaica 60, brothers and sisters. We want to thank you for coming out and supporting reggae music. And remember, reggae music is the heart of the people. One love, one aim, one heart, one destiny. Tenacity. Good night, brothers and sisters.